Dr. Lester, you got any comments on the state of the meeting?